We're back live on Raw alongside Al Snow. I am the coach. And you know, Al, it's hard to believe the match that was made just a few moments ago. Goldberg's very first title defense. Chris Jericho and Goldberg later on tonight.
What a great opportunity for Jericho. He could very well tonight make Goldberg's title reign the shortest in history. And you know what? It couldn't happen to a nicer guy.
Yeah, courtesy Eric Bischoff after what Goldberg did to Eric Bischoff. But you just saw what Shane McMahon did last night at Unforgiven, taking it to another level. But right now, Shane McMahon is recuperating at an undisclosed medical facility. We'll hear from Shane McMahon live tonight after that brutal last man standing match last night at Unforgiven against Kane.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one.
Hey!
Wait a
what
second!
What is Evolution doing out here?
Lamar Jindrak and Garrison Kane were scheduled for a tag team match, and here's Evolution out of nowhere!
Wow, they are taking it to Garrison Kane and Mark Jindrak!
Ric Flair and Randy Orton and Triple H, who lost the World Heavyweight title last night at Unforgiven, just beating the hell out of Jindrak and Kane!
Jindrak and Kane were coming out here to see if they could step up the ladder.
What the hell did these two guys ever do to Evolution?
They say something to him backstage?
Well, the game and Ric Flair and Randy Orton.
Triple H could be bitter over losing that title to Goldberg. Maybe that's what brought him out.
And look at the intensity. He is absolutely PO'd here tonight after losing that title, which quite frankly, as we all know, means more than life itself to the game.
And he rightfully should be. That world title is everything to anybody in this business who competes in that ring.
You know, now that I think about it, these people should be standing just out of respect for that man, after everything that man has done.
They should be standing. They should be standing for all of Evolution. Look at the talent in that ring. Ric Flair, a legend. Triple H, only since last night, a former champion. And Randy Orton, the son of not one, but two legends.
Chant his name, go ahead.
Well, they're absolutely disrespecting Triple H with this chant of Goldberg.
If you think that losing one match means that I am still not the best in this business, you are mistaken. I am the greatest professional wrestler alive today. I wake up every single day of my life knowing it because I live it, I breathe it, and I prove it. Last night, Goldberg didn't beat me. I beat myself.
Well, at least he's honest.
Because I didn't believe the hype. What Goldberg did last night was make me a believer. Now, Goldberg, it's time for me to make you believe. Goldberg, you look at all these signs out here that say game over. Look at them. Game over. Game over. Game over.
There are a lot of signs.
Let me tell you what, Goldberg. For you, the game has just started. I will get my rematch. And Goldberg, do me a favor. Keep my title warm. Because when we go again, I'm taking back what's mine.
Triple H sending a distinct message to Goldberg, the new World Heavyweight Champion. But Al, Goldberg may not be the World Heavyweight Champion after tonight.
One can only hope, Coach, especially after what he did to our boss, Eric Bischoff.
Goldberg and Jericho for the world title, and you gotta believe that this man, the game Triple H, and all of Evolution will be watching very, very closely. We're back live on Raw, and we certainly want to thank everybody who made Unforgiven an unbelievably great success and watched last night live on pay-per-view, Al.
That was a great night. We had a new world champion, and we are now the new announced team for Raw.
And the support last night and tonight is overwhelming. We also want to thank Seven Dust, who supplied the official theme song for Unforgiven. It was titled Enemy. You can get Seven Dust's new CD, available October 7th. Nationwide. But of course, Al, a little bit later on tonight, we're going live to Hollywood. The fans are out. They're awaiting the arrival of my man, the People's Champ, the Brahma Bull, The Rock, the premiere of The Rundown later on tonight.
This movie is so great. Ebert and Roper gave it two thumbs up, and Siskel would like it if he weren't room temperature.
You two didn't get enough of us before, huh?
Come on.
Is that what it is? Started. Didn't finish what
nah,
we started?
Nah.
Hey, what are you doing behind the ears? Hey, what are you doing here?
Hold on. Come on.
Bring it right here.
Hold it.
Come on, man.
Hold it. You got your gear on? You better go strap it up tight. You want Evolution. You got it. And bring this little jack off with you.
Deal.
You want Evolution.
Deal.
You got it.
Deal's right. You got it.
You guys picked the wrong day. You picked the wrong day.
Lace it tight.
I think we may have a